So is that just you came up, or both of you guys came up for it?
No, myself and John Myers keep me awake. Pretty good. Left, got home last night at 11, and turned around and got up at 5. And we're right back.
So how many coaches make it to season?
It's just by committee. They pre-seeded on Tuesday night, and then they try to get somebody from each section to come to this little meeting and clean things up.
So what are they trying to do for the wrestlers by having a seating meeting?
Well, they try to separate the best kids so they meet later rounds. You don't want one and two meeting early on. You want them separated.
Hold up, Ray. Hold up.
A little bit of argument, but, you know, in the end, you got to wrestle.
Just wrestle.
cream always rises to the top.
So how'd Poway get seeded? Who got one or who got top four? Or?
We had two number ones, Colton Nichols and Todd Chavin were both seeded one.
How about?
We had 10 guys seeded.
Yeah. Who's the main competition out here today?
Bakersfield. There's some others. Like right now, Temecula's doing a good job because the only thing I don't like, they don't. A lot of the top seeded wrestlers don't get first round matches, so you're not able to get the pinpoints.
Yeah.
Right now, it's just the lull before the storm.
Yeah.
Tomorrow we'll tell the story.
How are you guys doing right now?
We won all our matches. We brought a JV kid, Andrew Kilgore, just pinned this guy.
So what's the five counties do? What does it show you? Why is it important?
This is the premier tournament of the state of California. All the top 10 teams are here. What's important is the end. We'd like to win it, it'd be great, but I'd rather lose this than win the state.
he's got to leave the hole.
Who's back? Who's got forward now? Forward, hand fight. Hand fight.
15 seconds. Let it go.
Stand up.
Nothing we can do for him. No, he's gonna fix up before a snap. About 12 hours of wrestling each day, and you know, I got to get here early and get my area ready, prepare for the day. It's probably 14 hour days, 15 hour days for the two. Wrestling is anywhere from dislocated knees, to elbows, and shoulders to concussions, ankle sprains, a lot of first aid stuff. It's probably the one sport where you get the biggest variety of injuries. I don't know. I don't do stitches, but I do. I do close them. I do close the cuts until they can go to like an emergency room, get them properly cleaned out and flushed out, and then stitched up.
A son or daughter that wrestling is your sport?
Probably not. They have to be if they're tough enough and they want to. It's if they want to go for it. I've seen a lot of problems, so I wouldn't. They'd have to have a lot of heart for it, I'll tell you that.
What do you like about it? About the kids?
I love this part of the tournament where you get to some really good matches. The first day is a big difference where there's a lot more pins, a lot more disparity between the good wrestlers and the ones who are just kind of starting out. I think it's the best tournament in terms of the class. and the talent of the kids this side of the country. So
148-114.
Yeah.
Tells me to think. No, the kid was supposed to be really strong, but good technique will always beat strength.
Yeah, he already did. I heard 20 seconds.
Well, we got Barnum, we got Nichols.
How many did they get through, Barnum?
One. Lost all their guys out.
Leverage on a system, it tends to just kind of get on.
Keep locking.
Oh, Swan.
I feel like I'm in the war. I got a gun pointing at me.
I was telling him about that.
You need to get Coach Toretto on for abusing children.
Where are you?
We've always taken a beating over the years of San Diego not being a very tough section, but they really can't say that. When obviously the best team in this tournament comes from San Diego. No, I wish I could move the camera forward 6 weeks. I'd rather take this 6 weeks from now than now.
Sure.
But the kids believe in themselves. They just got to make it happen at the end. We got to get there first.
Thank you.
quick takedown.
I wanted to definitely get the first takedown.
You know you're living right. You get a guy in his back right off the bat, like 10 seconds into the match.
That's pretty cool. The crowd was roaring. That was awesome.
Get practice. To win CIF this year.
Yeah, definitely.
And you got so close last year.
Uh-huh. CIF, Master State, won all those.
And winning. And having your team win at the same time. The pressure's on you guys now. You're the odds-on favorite for State. How do you approach now CIF and Masters, knowing you guys are the favorites?
Just keep the momentum going. We had a great tournament. A lot of guys are really good. And if we just keep this going, I think we can definitely take it. I mean, we want to win this and show that we're good, but just a feather in our hat. It's not the real deal State. Hey, Mom, you got me through this. I love you, all my family, my dad. Thank you.
Awesome.
It's just, we want the momentum, you know? Uh-huh. Any good wrestler wants the momentum over this guy.
You're not going to be able to sneak up on anybody now.
No. I came into this tournament. I mean, I went into Reno unseeded, took second. So then I came here and I'm one. It's a whole different world coming from behind. When, you're not expected to win. When here, everyone's coming for you.
You want to say hi to Mom, Dad?
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
There's your wrestler's 140 pounds, from your neighbor from Poway, Clovis.
Coach wanted a pin and I tried for pin and I slipped out a few times and I couldn't quite work my half with my legs in, but a win's a win.
Yeah. You expecting to see Mitchell again?
Actually, I've wrestled most of the other 215 pounders in the state and he's definitely the toughest out of all of them so far.
All right, well, what's next for you? What's next for Poway?
We're going to take it down a notch. This is our last preparation for state, really, to see what the state's like. We're going to Canyon Springs as our next tournament, a few duels, and then we go into CIF.
All right, you want to say hi to mom and dad, brothers, sisters, anything?
Garrett, for you.
By a score of 5-2-1, Poway High School, Joey Boo. And your body grade champion at 125, by a score of 7-4, from Poway High School, Todd Sherman. In second place, from Poway High School, Elwood Borch.
We did quite well. The main thing is we want to continue. I mean, I want to shove this 6 weeks forward and end up state champs. What did I expect? I felt we could do this. I really didn't expect that much, though. I didn't think we'd have 230 points. Set a new California state record. Most points scored by a California team. Great Bridge scored 238. But I've been coming a lot of years. We've never, ever scored that many points. So, plus, the big thing was the three champions in the finals. I don't think I've ever had three champions.